We know that working out at the gym, jogging, or any other aerobic activities help you achieve your weight loss goals. But the most important factor to achieve the weight loss goal is calorie deficit and measured meal. Consuming less calories and burning out more calories achieves the goal. But what we don't know is how music can help you eat less. In an article written by Kendra Cherry and medically reviewed by Daniel B. Block, one of the most surprising psychological benefits of music is that it might be a helpful weight loss tool. If you are trying to lose weight, listening to mellow music and dimming the lights might help you achieve your goals. According to one study, people who ate at low-lit restaurants where soft music was played consumed 18% less food than those who ate in other restaurants. The researchers suggest that music and lighting help create a more relaxed setting. Since the participants were more relaxed and comfortable, they may have consumed their food more slowly, as satisfaction derived from listening to music and consuming food occupy the same cells in the brain. A musical perception regarding this may be because of the rhythmic pattern at 80 to 90 BPM and the simple harmonic pattern calms the mind and relaxes you. Once you are relaxed and are focused on enjoying the meal, along with a mood set by lights and sound, one automatically eats slower than normal. As you take more time to chew and enjoy the meal, an increased sensitivity in the hormone called leptin occurs. It is a hormone predominantly made by adipose cells and enterocytes in the small intestine that helps to regulate energy balance by inhibiting hunger, which in turn diminishes fat storage in adipocytes. You might try putting this into practice by playing soft music at home while you eat dinner. By creating a relaxing setting, you may be more likely to eat slowly and, therefore, feel fuller sooner. Other benefits of listening to appropriate music is also that it can improve your memory and raise IQ and academic performance. Lots of students enjoy listening to music while they study, but is that such a great idea? Some feel like listening to their favorite music as they study improves memory, while others contend that it simply serves as a pleasant distraction. Research suggests that it may help, but it depends upon a variety of factors, including the type of music, the listener's enjoyment of that music, and even how musically well-trained the listener may be. In one study, musically naive students learned better when listening to positive music, possibly because these songs elicited more positive emotions without interfering with memory formation. However, musically trained students tended to perform better on learning tests when they listened to neutral music, possibly because this type of music was less distracting and easier to ignore. If you tend to find yourself distracted by music, you may be better off learning in silence or with neutral tracks playing in the background. Another study found that participants learning a new language showed improvement in their knowledge and abilities when they practiced singing new words and phrases versus just regular speaking or rhythmic speaking. No matter whether you would wish to achieve fitness goals or improve memory and academic performance or soft skills, you can achieve it with the power of music. If music can change the people, it can change the world. Relax. Enjoy listening to music.